Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to Automobilista for another round in the 2018 Supercars Championship. So finally back in the V8 Supercar after a bit of a wait. I've been so busy doing other stuff on my channel that I haven't been able to attend the last couple of rounds, but we are continuing on today with our recreation of the 2018 season here at the Perth SuperSprint. So we are on the west side of Australia. For those that don't know where Perth is, it's pretty much the complete other side to Sydney and Brisbane and the rest of the cities in the country. So you are quite a long way from anywhere. But nonetheless, they do have a really awesome little track called Barbagallo Raceway, or Barbagallo. I've heard both pronunciations. I've always called it Barbagallo. But nonetheless, it is a really, really fun little track. It's quite short. It's only a minute long in these cars. So in an F1 car, it's probably like 15 seconds. And it is actually quite fast and flowing, but it is also really hard on the Dunlop tyre that we run in the Supercar series. So it's going to be interesting. Definitely going to have to try and save this Dunlop tyre best we can. Now, starting off dead last, I did not qualify all that well, to put it quite frankly. I botched both of my laps that I ran, and well, as a result, we have plenty of work to do here in race one. This is race one of two, and it will be 25 laps in total, so around half of the real life race distance. So just coming to the end of this formation lap, the AI will do what they're quite known for on Automobilista and always come to a dead stop before the start-finish line. But yeah, no, this should be an interesting race. Now, unfortunately, starting off the back isn't all that good here. It's really tough to make positions as it is quite hard to pass here on the first lap. As you can see, it's quite a narrow start-finish straight, so we're just going to try and get through the first couple of corners nice and cleanly and then make some positions back towards the end of the lap. Alright, here we go. Race 1, 25 laps. Barbagallo Raceway in Perth. Time to boogie. Good start. Trying to wait for gaps to open. I think I need to start forcing them open here in a sec. Three wide. Oh, no, not. Yellow flag. Something's happened. Oh shit. Oh my god. Ah shit, we got damage. Bloody Silvestro hit us in the right rear. Ugh. Bent steering. Move out of the way. Well, at least we still have our hood. Unlike that guy. Why? Far out. Now the good news is that we do have to make a pit stop, so we do have a chance to get this damage fixed. But as you can see, it is not helping us out too much right now. Come Come on, go, you good thing. So I have set the car up to be nice and gentle to its rear tyres. So we do have a little bit of understeer in places, but it's just because I do not want to use up my tyre, especially coming out this corner. We are running the soft option Dunlops, so they don't last all that long. So we've made up a good 6 or 7 positions, I just don't have the pace to keep going. I'm really slow with this damage. Oh, yellow flag's out. Oh no, it's Lounsey! Alright, come on. Bit ambitious. It's a horrible little mound in the middle of that corner where you have to sort of go over a rise and you basically have to wait until you're on the other side of the sort of little mound before you can get back to throttle. Screwed that one up. Alright. That was audacious, but we pulled it off. Hold us steady. So back in the iRacing series at Talladega, NASCAR. Oh, Jesus. God, I don't think I'll ever do that again. How the hell did I pull that off? Oh shit. Oh shit, someone else is going around. Okay, it would seem there's a Red Bull in front of us with no wing. it's costing me so much straight line speed to scrub. I'm not a trailer park boy, but I do like to go around the outside. Alright, what lap are we on? Just thinking of pitting early and getting this damage fixed and getting some clear space away from these guys. Yeah, I'm slowing down here. Alright, I'm gonna pit this lap. Ah, go away. Oh my gosh, I got damage on both corners now. It's actually straightened the steering wheel up. Alright. Pitting this time. Oh god, this is the hardest pit entry in the world. Alright, come on, let's go. God, 12 seconds of damage, bloody hell. Alright, so that's fixed. Now we can just focus ahead. Oh god, understeer. Alright, so now we have to put in some pretty hot shot laps. The AI is not going to pit for a while. So head down. Gotta get these laps nice and quick. Oh, turn. I think I went a little bit too in the understeer direction to try and save the rears. Just can't get it to rotate right now. Long day. That wasn't too bad a lap. Wasn't that good in the end. That is not how you preserve the tire, Joseph. Come on. This is V8 Supercars, not WRC. And that is what happens when you don't flip enough. What is track limits? Come Alright, they're all starting to pit. Here we go. Oh my god. We have not seriously come out behind Silvestro. We have to. God damn it. Well, I got a track limits penalty for that, lol. Well, warning, not penalty. Come on. Gosh, even Lounsey's in front of us, and he ended up in the gravel trap on, like, lap three. Come on. I want more spots. Oh, we actually grabbed 12th. Wow, so we did make up quite a few positions in the end. Alright, so we've gone from 18th to 12th in the pit cycle. So that's not too bad. Oh, that's ridiculously audacious. And it's probably going to be a... Well, if it was real life, there'd definitely be a post-race penalty for that one. Sorry, Loundy. I apologise to any Lounds fans out there. Completely outbreak myself something terrible. And now we have left front damage. Oh, God. So after all that, I've just gone back to having the same damage that I had before. In fact, this is worse. My steering wheel is not straight. Alright, 1.5 laps to go. Come on, let's just hold on to this position. Oh. Don't look at that. Alright, last lap. See if we can hold on to this 11th. chronic understeer. No rear tire left. Come on. We're just going to trudge across the line. Oh man, what a race. That was a little bit crazy at times. Wow. Well, we survived within reason. I think we damaged the right rear corner, the left front corner, the front, and the left rear corner in the end, so I'm going to need the panel beaters out there tonight to sort this one out. Oh gosh, no, that was fun. I do love this track. I've never quite got it right before, and still struggling for pace a little bit this weekend, but hopefully we can qualify better tomorrow for race two and start a little bit further up the field. But thanks guys for tuning in, I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for race two tomorrow, and until then, I will catch you guys later.